I think you should get your head examined.